In this example, we are given that in a series LCR circuit at resonance, capacitance is made 1/4. And it is asking what changes are required to be made in inductance so that circuit will again be in resonance at half the initial frequency. Now here, we know well that a resonant frequency for a series RLC circuit is omega R, which can be written as 1 by root of LC. And here, if C is replaced by C by 4, you can see now the frequency will change to 1 by root of L C by 2. And we are required to find the changes to be made in the value of L so that the new resonant frequency will be half the initial frequency. So here we can write new resonant frequency is omega r nu. This should be equals to omega r by 2, which is 1 by 2 root LC. Now if L is replaced by L nu, we are required to find the value of L nu. So we can write the new resonant frequency 1 by root of L nu multiplied by, as the capacitor is changed to C by 4. This is C by 4. So here it can be written as C by 4, and this should be equals to 1 by 2 root of LC. Here the C gets cancelled out, and on simplifying this, we are getting the value of L is equals to, L nu is equals to the 16 times L. That means to make the circuit again in resonance at half the initial frequency, inductance has to be made 16 times. That will be the answer to this problem.